nebo kafundisha waba grade 4 mu Chibemba. Lero tulelolesha pa mtu ebulela ndati finishifi. In English, we are learning about the topic which is called What is this? So we've got a lot of items, equipment, furniture which are found in our homes, schools, and other places. Twalikwata ifintu ifingi ifisango munchende ishapisana pisana nga kumayanda kumasukulu na shimbi nchende. So ero nalamiranga ichintu munjebe ishina pandu ifitule chitalero efperwe munjito mwalambo kubomba na angula muli weki ilesa kulimwe. So nga na nye chintu kunjeba ishina okulingana na topic. I'll be just lighting the names of the item. If I just raise it to say, what is this? You tell me the name. You can tell me in English, but I'll be writing in Bemba. Chinchi chibane. Okay. I know some people have said it's a bowl, but we need to say it, in Bemba. Because we are learning Bemba today. So, ichi, echo Twitter, mchile mbati, umpila. In English, called bow. It's a bow. How about this one? What do you call this? You know, a lot of people are saying it's a clock. How about in Bemba? Mchibemba ichi echo itati nkoloko. Ibombe nshi, itulanga, nshita. Ituwebe nshitebo ya Afrika. So, inkoloko. Video. Pause. Ise o. Clock. Clock. Ichitawo efyo bachibomvya atukwatana chimbi ichili ngechi ichipuna ichi chipuna. So ichipuna in English we call it chair. So atukwata ifintu ifingi efyo mufile ukulondolola muli weki itu minukuli imwe. So mufile mukufilondola mwachirandeshna, mwotsungu na mchibemba mwalanda nenjito chibomba. Nde milomba kuikaro mtende na kuisunga muli akakashita tulimo aka COVID-19. Mshale mtende.